Hi, it's Kevin here at Trout River Industries. Today I'm here to talk a little bit about greasing your trailer. I've put together a small pictorial just to show you the grease points found on your Trout River trailer. Well, there you have it, there's your grease points. Some of these points may not be found on your trailer. This will be in regards to whether or not you have a steer axle or just which tarp system you choose to have installed on your trailer. Thanks for watching.